my autograph.
No, no, but I'm saying, was it printed with it, or is it...
Yeah,
oh, man, I thought I was special.
I'll trace it, look.
I thought I was special. No,
wait. All right, now it's a...
I thought I was special. I thought I won a shirt with the autograph.
That's the only one that was real.
It looks like it was with a marker. Whoever did a good job. Hey, I watched Manny Pacquiao throw a combination of 99 punches.
Really?
Like, he threw, like, it was shadow boxing, 99 punches in a... Just like that. But keep going another minute.
That was at least three.
Virgil Ortiz, one of the best pound-for-pound fighters, 17-0, 17 knockouts. Virgil, when you shadow boxing, who's in front of you? Do you visualize Egas, Kavalauskas? Do you visualize Crawfords, Pacquiao, Spence, Mayweather, Canelo?
It's never a specific person.
It's just someone throwing punches at you?
Yeah.
They say you visualize Elie Seckbach. All work is easy work. So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach, and you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.